Hello, my name is Deanna Thomas. I am a senior member of Wayne Valley Theater. I play Alice Beinecke. Wayne Valley Theater's production of Addams Family due to COVID-19 was canceled and we did not get to perform. Our opening night was supposed to be March 19th. We would like to thank our amazing directors, Ms. Russinello, Mr. DeFazio, Jenna, Ms. Seglia, and Mr. Batiz for all their hard work they've done for the show. Now, without further ado, we'd like to give you a virtual opening night. Take it away, guys.
When you're an Addams special night, can't we get with one bite?
You're obligated to the plan. It's family first and family last and family blind and why. When you're an Addams, descendants just don't apply. When you're an Addams,
you do what Addams do or
die.
I'm Gianna Tatucci, and I am a senior member of the Addams Family cast. I play the conquistador, which is a featured ancestor, and I really miss being on stage with my entire cast. I think my favorite memory of Wayne Valley Theater was what actually ended up being my last show at Wayne Valley, which was Almost Maine, the play, from this fall. It was this one moment where it was closing night and the entire cast was backstage waiting to go on for bows. And there was this bow music that was so funny. We would always laugh at it. Every other show, tech week, every rehearsal we heard it, we would always laugh at it because it was so ridiculously funny. But this time, since it was closing night, nobody was laughing. We were all really upset. And we were all crying, especially the seniors. And we were almost huddled in sort of a group hug. And it just was such a great moment because we really felt like a family and it felt like we had really done something special with this play. And I'll never forget that moment.
Have you ever kept a secret? Well, next we're going to hear from our senior member, Sam Pricken, Morticia, on how secrets can ruin your life.
Secrets are the enemy. Speaking true will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I think you think of it that way. Never keep a sin inside the closet. Always give the facts a fighting chance. Every time you do, it's a deposit in the long-term life of your romance. Keep no secrets.
Routine. Miss Jenna here. I wanted to take a minute to let you all know how proud and honored I am to have been part of your spring musical this year. Obviously, it didn't end in a way that we were expecting it to, but I look back at the time that we did have together during the rehearsal process, and I cherish those memories. I hope you had fun. I hope you had fun dancing. There were a lot of different fun styles thrown into the Addams Family. We were bunny hopping and line dancing in the first number. We had a little bit of a tango going on. We were doing kick lines and lifts and some flossy style steps and the whole da na 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 and secrets. Oh gosh, that number is fun. And choreography, you can't forget about the choreography and the whole full disclosure. You guys got it eventually, and you have restored my faith in that number. but in all seriousness, I threw a lot of different things at you, and you guys just took it all in stride and executed it all while singing and acting, and really are amazing. You're such a talented, hardworking, energetic, fabulous group of people, and like I said, I'm honored to have worked with you, and I have a ton of fun. So I look forward to next season. Brush up on your tap dancing or learn how to tap dance if you don't know how to. I'm sure there's some virtual class you can take now. And to the seniors, congratulations on graduating. It is such a huge accomplishment. I wish you nothing but the best for your future endeavors. Whatever you choose to do, whatever you choose to pursue, just keep theater in your life somehow, because as you all know, there's really no greater joy than what the theater brings to you. That's all I have to say. Stay safe, everyone. I'll see you all soon. Miss you.
Hi, my name is Allison Girardi, and I'm a junior member of the cast. I play the flapper ancestor in the featured ensemble. My favorite part of the show is definitely the last number, because I feel like once we get to that point, we've all accomplished something together and everyone's on stage together, and it's just this great sense of family and everyone being able to make something beautiful and find a resolution together, and it's really just the greatest feeling to have all of your best friends by your side.
Hi, my name is Abby Thomas. I'm a sophomore member of the cast and I play the grandma. It was so fun to portray a character that was much older than I am. Grandma is so comical and has the best lines I've ever read. I really miss the experience, but I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy during this.
Next up, we have something a little crazier for you. We have me, Sabrina, Zach, and Jason singing Mouse Part that was played by Liam. This song is about characters having fun and solving conflicts while doing it. Take it away, guys.
I love when they sing that song.
I know, Abby. I'm
crazier than you.
I know, it's like,
I'm crazier than you.
Okay, go. Okay. Take it away, guys.
Once I was hopeful, thought we were one. Life less than perfect, finally begun. But now I wonder, are we undone? I want to treasure you in death as well as life. You with my love and with my knife, but can I live as your tormentor and your wife? When I am crazier than you, I'm crazier than you, and nothing up till now has proved me wrong. I'm crazier than you, that's just the overview, so get on board or simply move along.
I'm not impulsive,
and yet I truly love you.
I'm not deranged,
I never asked that of you.
But in this moment, I know I've changed. I wanna climb on Everest, go to Mozambique. I wanna be impulsive, want to be unique. Can you believe I mean it when you hear me shriek? I'm crazier than you. I'm crazier than you, and now I'll prove to you exactly how. I'm crazier than you, I'll do what you can do. From here on in, I give my solemn vow.
Pluck the arrow from its quiver, hold wave.
Pierce the apple, not the liver, or we're dancing on my grave.
Place it in the bow and steady.
Can't you shoot that thing already?
I'm gonna demonstrate that fear is my ID. Cause in the moment that you're frightened, life is real.
Then my life must be real, real.
And in a flash when I release and seal the deal.
I learned from Lucas. I learned from you. I wasn't happy. I wasn't true. But then the way you spoke at dinner touched my soul. Completely crazy, yet completely in control. So when you threw me out, I said, let's rock and roll. So I'll be crazier than you. Much crazier than you. It warms me up to see you living large. When I'm crazier than you, far crazier than you, I'll drop the plan, you'll be the man in charge.
All this time and all I needed was the hope that you'd submit.
Too afraid and too conceited to believe that you were it. But the journey's now completed.
Treasure you in death as well as life. I'm gonna cut you with my love and with my knife. Now I can live as your tormentor and your wife.
Cause I am crazier than you. I'm crazier than you. And never die unless you have control.
Crazier than you. So say you love me too. From here on in, you're singing to my soul.
Hi, my name is Sabrina. I play Wednesday in the show. And my question was, what is one lesson or moral that you learned from playing your character in the show? And I would have to say that carrying a crossbow automatically makes you cooler. That's what I learned. That's my lesson. But on a more serious note, I feel like, I don't know, I learned how to be independent, like in practicing and stuff like that. Like, I feel like I was actually doing it right for the first time, if that makes sense. Like, looking at this material and interpreting it and, like, really, like, studying it, I feel like I was really doing it right this time.
Hello, Addams Family cast. All I want to say is thank you. It was going to be, and I feel was, a great show. In my mind, it all came together. I've never seen a group of students work so hard, so quickly, get everything done so fast that we could have done the show almost a week earlier. You're wonderful, and I'm sorry that things worked out the way they did, but I think we'll just come back stronger next year. Seniors, blessings and well wishes to you. So many of you are going into the arts as your career, and you know I'm here to take care of you anytime you need it. Please come back and say hello. Please visit, and let's come back stronger next year, theater. Take care. Bye, WV Theater. Bye.
Hi. My name is Jason Tobias, and I am a senior member of Wayne Valley Theater, and I play Uncle Fester in this year's production of Addams Family. I have done all 8 shows at Wayne Valley Theater, I have done all 4 plays and all 4 musicals, and I'm now up to study my BFA in musical theater at the Cat 21 Musical Theater Conservatory at Molloy College. Probably one of my favorite memories would be just all the inside jokes in general that the cast makes during the whole entire process of putting a show together. Everybody knows what they are, so I'm not going to say them. But one of my favorite moments on stage would probably be last year when we did Little Shop of Horrors. The set just felt like collapsing after the first number. And the audience didn't know what to do, the cast didn't know what to do, the vamp just kept playing over and over. So that was, it was fun. Now that I look back on it, but you know, we're a family and we love each other so much. I love everybody so much. This isn't really how I wanted to say goodbye, but it's the best I can do, so I love everybody. I love Wayne Valley Theater, and thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Sam Pricken. I am a senior member of the Addams Family cast, and I have done the musical for the past 4 years and loved every minute of it. This year, I played Morticia Addams. I was so excited to get this part because I really felt as though it embodied me as a person. If I could choose one word to describe my character, it would definitely be strong-headed. Morticia is very independent and set in her ways. She knows what she wants, and she makes sure that everyone else does as well. She has a strong presence on stage, not only in the way that she speaks, but also in her posture and movements, and it's very obvious to see when she's on stage. I like to think of myself as a strong-headed person, so I thought that it was very easy to connect with my character and really embody the entire essence of Morticia.
Although these times are dark, one thing for certain is that the moon shines bright at night. Here's Jason singing The Moon and Me with the backup vocals from Arnelda, Callista, Allison, and Gianna.
When the daylight ends and the moon ascends, I would rather be just the moon and me. When I feel her pull, then my heart is full, and the night is softly, sweetly calling, faster look and see. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says I love you. Though I'm told it's wrong, when I sing my song, she accepts, she attends, she believes, she befriends. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says I love you. How it can feel when love is real.
Birdies took root, all the things I detested, impossible. didn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present danger when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction, and this feeling I know is impossible, so I'll confide that I've tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Pull, pull, pull. Puppy dogs with drooping faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies at picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights in Christmas Eve, sugar plums, string quartets and chia pets in afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep, and Liberace's greatest hits have got me pulled in a new direction. If they keep insisting, I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pull in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark. But the boy has a bite, better far than his bark. And you bet I'll bite too. Do what's truly taboo. As I'm pulled in a new direction.
Waiting and waiting and waiting, and speaking of waiting, here she comes singing Waiting, a song where Alice Beinecke comes to a realization about herself. Sad. Such a contradicting phrase, right? Getting to do Addams Family was so happy and exciting, but ended a little sad. Here's Gerald Citrullo singing Happy Sad.
Right and wrong, Who's to say which we should refuse? All we know, love survives either way we choose. Here you are at the edge. Go ahead and fall. Don't resist, I insist. Love still conquers all. I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling sad. A little childish, a little dad. I think of all the days you've known, all the ways you've grown. See you on your own, and then I'm feeling happy and sad again. I'm feeling rested, but then I'm tired. Today requested, tomorrow fired. And now a boy says he adores she who once was yours. How could I ignore such news? I'm sad and happy. Why should I choose? Life is full of contradictions. Every inch a mile. At the moment we start weeping, that's when we should smile. So many memories. Wednesday, eating her first worm. Wednesday, sealing up her baby brother in the wall. Wednesday, setting fire to the Jehovah's Witness! Ha ha! And I think of the days gone by and I am sad. But then I see this lovely young woman. And I am happy. Happy, sad, happy, sad, ay, ay, ay. It's like when the matador put the sword in the bull, and the bull look at the matador and say, nice job! I hate you. In every heaven, you'll find some hell. And there's a welcome in each farewell. Life can be harsh, the future strict. Oh, what they'll predict. And the boy you've picked, not bad. So let's be happy, forever happy. Completely happy. And a tiny bit sad.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. DeFazio. I hope we all have some really nice memories of the hard work that you guys put into our show, The Addams Family, that we unfortunately had to cancel this season. I think it's really important that we remember all of the time and talent and dedication. You should all, cast and crew, be extremely proud of what we accomplished over the months of rehearsals and planning. And I think that The Addams Family is such a great show, and you all really took it and ran with the material. It has a really difficult score, requires a big set, and I think we really made it our own down to every last little detail. The show and the characters by Charles Addams are iconic. The music is by the legendary Andrew Lippa, all of which make it a really challenging production, but we nailed it. We really did. Our version of the show was so special because every single person on stage and off stage really contributed so much throughout our process together. The show represents a family who stands by one another. It represents the ideals of individuality and respect and acceptance and love, all of which we really cherish together at Wayne Valley Theater.
Now, before we go, I have one little surprise for all of you. It's my pleasure to introduce the original Lucas from Addams Family on Broadway, Wesley Taylor.
Wayne Valley High School. Deanna Thomas booked you this cameo. We love Deanna. Wes Taylor here, coming to you from Greensboro, North Carolina, where I'm sheltered, where I've been sheltered for the last couple months. staying with my fiance's family, my future in-laws. It's kind of a gloomy, rainy day, but could be worse. Taking a stroll. I'm really bummed to hear that you guys didn't get to do your production of The Addams Family. You know, The Addams Family is like the number one produced high school musical, like 5 years in a row, which is just crazy to me. Deanna asked me to talk about my experiences, you know, the original Lucas and The Addams Family on Broadway. And it was a tumultuous experience, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, we didn't get good reviews. We didn't get Tony noms. The community didn't love us. It wasn't until after the show closed and the cast album went out and the tour went out and, you know, a few years later that it really started catching on with audiences around the world and obviously with younger crowds and you know, high schools. So it's the legacy of the Addams Family has been kind of surprising and crazy for us to watch, but cool and grateful that the legacy of the show has lived on. There's a lot of bops in that show. I mean, come on, Andrew Lippa wrote Waiting and Crazier Than You and Pulled and some really, you know, some bangers. So I'm sure you guys were wonderful. I don't know how much of a rehearsal process you got through before you guys had to shut down, but look, all I can offer is that, I mean, obviously you guys are special. It's not that you're not special, but the whole world, I mean, I was rehearsing Assassins off Broadway. Isaac was starring on Broadway in West Side Story. We're obviously not doing those shows. So if there's anything I can offer, it's that strange, weird solace of the whole world going through the same thing together, which is a pretty rare human experience that we should take stock of and gain some perspective. I know that we're gonna be better people on the other side of this, better artists and humans. So there. I wish you all the best. It's not an easy time, but I hope you all stay safe and healthy and mostly sane. Theater will not be dead. It will come back, I promise. We will survive. And yeah, that's it. Sending you all the love. Goodbye.
Okay, that's it. That's a wrap. Thank you for coming and watching our virtual opening night. It's a pleasure to have done this for you guys. And to all the seniors, we all love you. Wayne Valley Theater loves you. And hopefully we'll be back in the theater soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.